What's up? I'm back again with more Omegle footage. This is additional footage from the previous episode. I'm in a rush because I'm going to celebrate my birthday right now. I just turned 23, but I wanted to edit this and put this out before I'm gone for the weekend and let everybody know that merch is here, but it's going quick. So if you want to grab some, you should do it now. The link is in the description. I'm wearing the necklace right now. This is the Sick of You necklace. But yeah, go check out the link in the description and grab what you can of the merch before it's gone, because it's a limited run. And aside from that, enjoy the video. Thanks so much for watching.
And I'll be right here with you till the end of time.
That was no, so good.
You are so good.
Do it again.
Please do it again.
Same song, or do you want a different one?
Different one.
Hi, are you gonna play me something?
Yeah, what do you want to hear?
I don't know, surprise me.
Okay.
Wish I could stay here. Can't deny I like the rush. Wish I could lay here, but I'm afraid I'll take too much. An overdose, too much of you, and you never know. Got my lips blue, eyes closed. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Wanna get to know you, but I'm no good at love. Wanna hit it at times, so it isn't too much, all too much. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Wanna get to know you, but I'm no good at love. Wanna hit it at times, so it isn't too much, all too much. Too much of a good thing might kill you. To know how much I've been feeling for ya, it might feel like all too much. Too much of a good thing might kill you. To know how much I've been feeling for ya, might feel like all too much. Too much of a good thing.
Yo, that was really good. Do you make music?
Yeah, you're really good.
Thanks. Yeah.
Oh, I'm on FaceTime with my friend.
Oh,
I wasn't recording you.
No, that's all good. It's fine if you do. Anyway, yeah, I do make music. That song is actually mine. The one I just sang to you.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
What's your name? I can go support you.
Oh, sweet. Here, let me put it in.
Okay. Cool. I'll go look you up.
Sweet. Thanks so much.
You look like surreal.
I am surreal.
No way.
I am. What? That's crazy.
No way.
You know my name. That's crazy. What?
Wait. No way.
Yeah. What's up? How do you know me?
From YouTube. I used to like binge watch your videos.
Oh, that's amazing. What's your name?
My name is Leslie.
Leslie. Okay. Nice to meet you. I can sing something to you. Do you want to hear something?
Oh my God. Yeah. Wait. Okay.
Drive too fast on the freeway. Singing love songs alone in my car. Windows down for the feeling. Just to end up at home in the dark. All alone. Treat myself like I can't break. So far gone. Just to see how much that I can take. But when I'm with you, I see in your face the ways that you love me won't go to waste. Late nights and lonely, trade them away for someone who knows all the ways that I'll change. You're gentle to me, so I should be the same. I know that you love me even when I'm not okay.
That was so good. As usual.
Thanks so much. Well, it's awesome to run into you.
Thank you.
All right, have a great night.
Bye.
See ya.
You too.
Hi, are you singing to people?
I was.
Oh, yeah? What are you singing?
A song called Taxi Cab.
Ooh.
It's an old song.
Yes, sing it.
And I want everyone to know that I am half a soul divided. Oh, sometimes we will die and sometimes we will fly away. Either way, you're by my side until my dying days. And if I'm not there and I'm far away, I said, don't be afraid. I said, don't be afraid. We're going home. Oh, oh. That was amazing. I love that.
Thank you.
Seriously, that was great. What's your name?
Thank you. I'm Gage.
Gage. That's awesome. Do you have like any social media?
Yeah, I have Instagram.
I'm like, I sing to people and screen record it and stuff. Are you cool if I share that?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. It's a long username. It's Ned doesn't like your chlorine with a lot of underscores. Okay. So.
Awesome. I'll throw it on the screen. Yeah, I mean, you kill it. So keep it up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right.
Have a great,
have a great night.
Thanks so much for singing.
I have a question for you.
What's your question for me?
Am I ugly?
No, you're beautiful.
Thank you. I get so many people on here that are like, you look transgender.
Even if you look transgender, that would not mean that you're ugly.
Thank you. I like this man.
Me too.
This man's better than the other ones.
There's not a lot of great ones on here. I mean, there can be, but you have to kind of sort through.
The only great ones that I've seen were all playing guitar. Yeah.
That's the theme, huh? All right, let's see.
And I say, oh, the way I breathe you in is the texture of your skin. Wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh, and I say, oh, it's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up, yeah. And I'll be right here with you till the end of time.
Oh my
that
god.
That caught me so off guard.
You need to go on America's Got Talent.
That was
no,
so good.
You
no.
are so good.
Do it again.
Please do it again.
Same song or do you want a different one?
Different one.
Okay, what do you want to hear?
Anything.
I would literally listen to you sing SpongeBob SquarePants. You
lived in a pineapple under sea, SpongeBob SquarePants.
No, I'm just kidding, but I'll sing you a different one. All right, there's...
I was fine with SpongeBob.
I'll sing you a song I wrote. Would you rather hear Good Thing, Sing Myself to Sleep, or Sick of You?
Sick of You.
Yeah.
You spend way too many hours wasting water in the shower. Take your precious time with everything you do. You always steal the covers and complain about your mother, but it's probably only 'cause she's just like you. I might be crazy for loving you, baby. Maybe I'm out of my mind. 'Cause I'm still not sick of you. 'Cause there's nothing you could do that can make me change my mind. 'Cause you're mine and I'm yours. By the time we leave this room, we will know winter from June. We've run out of things to do, and I'm still not sick of you.
Oh my god.
That's how I feel about your singing, baby boy.
Oh my god.
Baby boy.
Do you have like social media?
What's your Instagram?
That's my username on most social media. And then
okay.
If you want to hear any of the actual songs on Spotify, Apple Music, everything, you just got to search.
Wait, Spotify.
Wait, I'm adding these all to my
playlist. Wait, you have Sick of You on there.
Yeah, I just released that one actually.
Oh, I favorited it.
I'm adding it to everything.
It's going on my playlist.
Oh.
It's on my Come playlist. Oh, we're going to put it on. What else are we going to put it on? We're putting on Sanctum, too. I'm following you as an artist.
Oh, my gosh. You're doing all the best stuff. I have fans that have, like, known me forever, and they still don't do all the follow on Spotify, save everything, add it to
playlist.
That's
where
it's at. Oh, yeah. There we go.
I'm doing it. Look at that.
Yes. Boom. Oh, my gosh.
Download it right now.
Wait, you do YouTube, too?
I do, yeah. If I were recording, would you be fine with this being in the video?
Yes.
Are you recording?
You'll probably be in it, yeah.
Stop.
Stop.
I am so excited.
I can try to sing something else for you.
I'll listen to anything except for country.
Now I'm tempted to try to take a country song and make you like it somehow.
Okay.
I don't even really listen to country, so I'm kind of...
If you sing it, I'll like it.
I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bowling Fu Manchu, and I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. He said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying.
You're so good. That was amazing. That was amazing. And I love that song, and I listen to it in my car all the time.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm glad I did it right. I really honestly never listen to country, so that one's just a really cool story. So,
oh my gosh, you got YouTube plaques on the back of the wall. I didn't even see.
YouTube plaque on the... Okay, wait. I have to show you something. This is like kind of my like trophy wall situation. Those are M&Ms. And if you scan that, there's a playlist that comes up and it has Sick of You in it.
And then, are you serious? Is it in stores yet?
Yeah, it's like pretty much everywhere. Here, I'll show you. So you go, you scan it. Wait. And then it pulls up this playlist. Go to the bottom.
I'm going to go get me some of these M&Ms. Wait,
this part, I can't get over it, so I have to brag about it. They sent me a champagne bottle full of M&Ms with my face on them and my name on them and the title of my song. I don't know if you can see that.
What? You're famous.
That one was crazy. Like, I can't believe it worked. I was like DMing them, but it was because all my supporters and fans were just like tweeting at them like crazy and commenting and tagging them on everything.
So, yeah, no, I shit my pants.
Yeah.
Like, that's insane.
That was the real thing, is that everyone was just tagging them like crazy, you know? Where are you both from?
Michigan.
I know a few people out there.
Not good, Michigan.
It's awful.
You don't like
it's
it? So bad. Where would you want to go if you weren't there?
California with you, baby boy?
Probably California, because like my dad lives there.
Yeah.
So I go there a little bit. So I'd probably want to like move there.
Yeah. I could hear it just being such a cool concept of like, it's just me and my best friends, hoping never to again come back to this place we hate like hell. Oh, I guess I gotta let go and say, oh well, on my way to California.
Yes.
What reminds me of California? On my way to California, Michigan, where I was born, yeah. Not interested in staying here anymore. I'm out the door. Don't wanna be here anymore. More, yeah. I'm out to California.
You are so good.
I can't. That was.
I'm gonna see him on TV one day. I'm like, I talked to this man.
Oh, yeah.
I'm never gonna stop talking about this. As soon as I get home tomorrow, this is what my grandma is gonna be hearing about. Yo, she's a really pretty. She's single. Her name's Ruth.
Her name is Ruth, and she's finding that the truth. Oh, Ruth, I heard you're single, so what it do? She's fine, ain't that the truth? Lots of money and time I spend on you, if you let me. Oh, and I'll make you spaghetti. That's the only thing that rhymed.
We had spaghetti last night.
Well, that's awesome. I'm so happy I got to sing so many songs to you in freestyle. And
yes, so
I'm so happy I met you.
Yeah,
oh my God.
That's awesome.
You have a great night.
All right, thank you so much. See ya.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Cause I'm still not sick of you. Guess there's nothing you could do that can make me change my mind. Cause you're mine and I'm yours.